for a period of 30, 40 years, and you all remember him as Henry Mancini. He started writing music for movies and television back in the early 50s. He had four Academy Awards and 20 Grammys. That's a pretty good good resume there. He was one of the very first really good composers to institute jazz into movie scores and especially into television. And for those of us of a certain age, we probably remember one of his most famous ones, which is Peter Gunn, and very heavily jazz influenced. We're gonna be playing some music from several of his movies and television shows. Among them, you're gonna hear Baby Elephant Walk, Charade, The Pink Panther. He did about five or six of those Pink Panther movies, as well as the television shows. Days of Wine and Roses, great movie, and we'll end up with the theme to Peter Gunn.
Thank you.
Okay. That was a piece which you're, some of you might be familiar with. It's Cab Calloway's Minnie the Moocher. So, and you did a wonderful job singing. I want to mention next week at 2 o'clock at Grace Lutheran Church, the Kingman Community Choir will be doing its performance. And I could tell there's some of you out there need to join the choir. So, okay, some good hidey-hidey hoes there. So, anyway, after our next number, we'll be taking a short intermission. There are some treats and refreshments out there for your enjoyment. If you care to contribute for the refreshments, everything that we receive from our the refreshments goes toward our youth scholarship fund. And as you can tell, we have some several younger adults in here, and several of the people in the orchestra started out when they were in junior high or high school, and they've continued on since. If you read the article in the paper, our youngest is 9 years old and she plays. And our, no, I won't talk about our oldest. You know who our oldest is. And I also want you to take a look at the back of the program. There's a list of people that have helped us out in the past. If you know any of these people or can support their organizations, please do.